Top of the morning, people. It's Kellen Davis. How am I doing my... Anyway. Christian is about to challenge... how do I put this? The Dragon's Lair. To use the rockets.
Stupid Houston.
Did somebody say stupid Houston? And Houston. Matsu. There he is. Stupid. Stupid German. What did you call me?
Yeah. Are you ready to challenge us? Houston.
I'm about to challenge you. You losers.
But not on a violent. Violent. Here's the deal. I'm taking your Princess Peach.
What? So that's what this is all about.
No, I want to come out Anthony. Then Peach.
Let me
come over here.
What?
Is that true?
Is that true? Yeah.
You need to go back to me.
Yeah, now, I got this. Alright, I got it. Claire, if I win, then we'll keep Lemmy. I'm in Cleveland. Bless you. Bless you, Kaylin. You leave him alone. Leave. Pete alone. To lose. Count! What? What are you talking about? Never beat my team. Celtics always lose. Kaylin! No!
Good idea. Good idea.
What are you thinking? I heard that. Oh, come on, Kaylin. Don't ask your...
Kaylin, don't listen to him. He's just making you pissed. What are you thinking, Kaylin? What are you thinking? They will never see Pete. This is between us. Kaylin, what are you thinking? It's just...
Don't cry, Kaylin. Please. You be like that, man.
Make you do it. That doesn't make any sense!
Yeah, no. Come on, man. G, come on. What are you doing like that? What are you doing like that, G? Speak up.
Look, we're round. You got the Cleveland versus Houston.
Cleveland versus Houston is throughout state, and...
It's okay, Black Yoshi. Forget. Do as I told you. Cleveland versus Houston. I'm afraid to say that Cleveland versus Houston is canceled.
What? So what's that mean? So what that mean? You want me a little? You want to make me the laughing stock? That doesn't make any sense.
Do as I told you. If you lose, then you'll be more than a laughing stock.
What? What?
Mark, what you just did to you?
Okay, okay, no, just play.
Master, you gotta win, Kalen. Don't be a loser. Never, ever be a loser. Okay, everyone, Houston versus Cleveland be interrupted. Now it's the Sixers versus...
Jiggers!
Don't call me Jiggles. My name's Whiskey Ham here. Kalen's gonna
win. Rocks!
Yeah, you said it!
Kalen's gonna rock!
Let me turn this on. I'm taking a minute.
Celtics lose!
Celtics lose in the world. Number one losers.
You guys are number one losers.
Margaret, I handle it.
I ain't gonna lose it. All right, you're right, Dr. Tony, too. I ain't gonna lose it. Hey! I ain't lose this. Hey! Just say it! Don't do that!
Bring my money.
I ain't gonna play your level.
Screw you, I'm gonna do this one.
Anyway, just a test.
It's a test.
Welcome to 2K Sports. We've got NBA basketball for you. I'm Damon Bruce. Friday Hoops Fest coming up next.
What?
It's the Boston Celtics going up against the Philadelphia 76ers. And now it's game time to call the action. Here are Kevin Harlan, Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke. I'll be back at halftime, everybody.
And just a minute or two here for the players to get warmed up before the start of the game.
It worked!
We've got a chance now for our starting lineups from point guard to center. This game should be a good one. First for the Celtics. Profit is out there at primetime. And holding down the middle of the
street. Here comes the situation,
everyone. The man out of the Dominican Republic, Al Horford.
Get it, Horford.
And it's Humphreys in at the power forward. And then
you ain't doing it.
He's out there with the kid. Spencer Hawes, a skilled seven-footer with great shooting touch at the University of Washington. And there's Davis, and it should be made even with more speed.
Look at that!
And let's go
No, you better not. Better not. Come on.
Shot clock at zero.
Why not?
And he uses the glass on the layup.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a
Philadelphia with the ball.
No matter what, get the one
down. First 1:30 gone here in the first quarter. He kicks to Davis. Passes it to
No!
He's so fucking dumb, he's talking.
The big problem for the 76ers last season was finding late game offense. I mean, look at
him.
They were second to last.
Boys, you more. Hey, you guys see the ultimate? No! That's the ball is the ultimate, you idiot!
The 76ers again can't hit it. Boston, they've gone 2-for-4 from the field so far
today. Somebody make the oil look bad, huh?
The 76ers go the other way with it. Well, back to what you said, Clark, about the 76ers. They have some players that could create on their own, but when things begin to tighten up in the fourth,
we No! Yeah, you bastard! No!
The Profits got 6 points. Just 4 seconds left here in the opening quarter.
No!
And still a close game as the first quarter comes to a close. Celtics lead by 2. And we'll be back with you for the start of the second quarter when we return.
Nice, use the best three-pointer is. Yeah. You stupid sexer! And you. No way!
Do you freaking kill me?
What did you just do? Hey, you, hey. Help Tsubami. Help her. Now. Oh, I guess I should help her. Mr. Mario, what would I do? You gotta coach the Sixers! Really? Yeah.
Hurry up already.
Okie dokie.
Second quarter of play.
Hello, everyone.
What do you guys think about the Celtics here in this one?
The defense was really impressive there, guys, in that first quarter. They came out focused right from the beginning.
And Steve, that's a big part of why they're on top right now.
Outside, Williams.
Yes! Stupid banana!
The Celtics with the lead.
Kelly Olin, a 7-foot junior.
What is there to go about the banana? I did not say nothing about the banana. You said something about the banana. I didn't say nothing!
Final year in Gonzaga. A very skilled big man who has a chance to be pretty good.
He feeds it to Williams.
Hurry up! Go! Hurry up!
Evidently, like that defensive effort at all, but they're lucky he missed
it. You almost got to see him. I know!
Defensively, there was some miscommunication there. They left him wide open.
That finish brings me back to
the
old
days. What are you
doing? Some slow
finger roll. What
the hell?
Made it! Don't let it!
Kevin in one year, and I think that's part of why he needed that redshirt year at Gonzaga. You think about it, the way he improved his upside was pretty impressive.
Thank you.
Yeah. Now there's a minute 45 left to play here in the half. shot by Turner, no good. Celtics leading by three.
I just want to be here, but yes, I but
That's for sure. And he may change up some things here as well. Looks to me like he saw something that wasn't on the plan.
I'm going to do this.
Now is the time to address it. I don't have a problem with that.
I'll wait. I thought he was there. In your face. I don't care.
But that one's gonna count. I can tell what the crowd thinks about that call. Yeah, they erupted as soon as the whistle blew.
Second quarter of play with almost 3 minutes gone. Here's Miracle Man. And the go-ahead bucket, no good.
That's a more rugged play from them inside. Decent edge and rebound.
Yeah. What? This can be happening.
Swings this game eventually.
You
15 seconds left here in the second.
And they'll probably let the clock wind down here. Exactly. No need to give the ball back before the end of the quarter.
And get it to go. We'll see you back after the break for third quarter basketball. Now, presented by Sprint.
Welcome, everyone. Let's see if we can spice up your Tuesday night with a little halftime report. A tightly contested game for the Celtics up against Philadelphia. They haven't settled on tough shots. They're taking it strong inside. They're getting quality shots. A lot of quantity of those quality shots. The Prophet making his presence felt early. They've got a great boost from Al Horford as well. And on the other side, the 76ers are also putting up quality numbers. They've gone to their bench for the spark, and it's fired. Big scoring off the pine. Garbage man getting it done through two quarters. The kid's also been a factor for them. And that'll be it for us here. Thanks so much for joining me. It's time to head back to Kevin Harlan, Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke. We hope to see you around next time.
The Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint.
Looks like I'm winning. There's no way you can't win.
Yes! This time! Come on, you. Come on. Are you kidding me? You rock! Man, you got rock!
Welcome back, everyone. The second half about to get underway, and it's been a close one so far.
It's not too much.
The Prophet really making it.
Hey!
His decision-making and shot-taking was very disciplined and efficient. Really an excellent half.
Yeah, that's exactly right. Whether it's been from mid-range or inside, he is taking only what the defense has given him, and he's not trying to do too much.
That?
I love the flow and rhythm he's playing with here.
Soft touch off the glass. And 6 points for Al Horford.
They've got to continue to put pressure on the defense by probing inside. That's what's really working for them.
And when you're doing the job, they are inside and take pressure off. A wide open three. They need much better communication
defensively.
Boy, he made a nice little bounce pass here. We call that the pocket pass.
Down. Horford's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight.
Well, you knew with Dunter Johnson in Atlanta, there'd be extra shots to go around. Al Horford got a few of them, and with Johnson's departure, probably because he had more field goal attempts than in any season of his career.
Enough! What? Yeah, Albert! Yay!
Horford's got eight. And their offense is flowing. It's clicking right now at the beginning of the second half. They've made three of their first four attempts.
Now the 76ers decide to take their first time out here. Stevie talked about Horford scoring last season. I think his scoring rate climbed over 17 points a game.
I really liked his efficiency, Kevin. The main efficient he had, he added to the point.
What the heck? Hey! What the heck? What the
heck?
Yes. Can't let them catch out, guys!
Very little resistance.
Not gonna happen.
That's good.
Good.
Green's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
You know, offensively, he's just one of those guys.
Stop passing her!
Needs a touch of space to get his shot up. That's it.
What? Yeah, no! No! Why'd you do this? Come on! Come on! Dunk it! What? So you want Brian James now? He's one of the first eight! It's cheating! Stop doing that! Stop it!
Go
back there! No! It's cheating! No! Ah! You did it! It's cheating!
76ers lead by three. And when we return, we'll get the fourth quarter rolling right here on 2K4.
What? Disqualified is her! What did he just tell you? He said he was just a three-pointer. She's a three-pointer. She's a three-pointer. Sorry. She is!
Do you freaking kill me?
That's why she's screaming like that! Hey! Hmm? Help the Sixers!
Mamma mia!
Someone failed the thing. Well, congratulations! Let's see what you want!
You don't like melon? I love melon!
Let's go!
Come on.
What?
You better go against Charlotte! Let's try this with this. No!
No. Okay, time's up. Let's see what you did. You failed! You failed!
No!
No! You lost! You lost!
Damn it! I'm gonna find that chain user!
No.
Damn it!
Let's try that again. This is a reaction. Him.
Their defense has been outstanding. Out on shots,
something that's also benefited them tonight are the turnovers they forced and the points that have come along with those forced turnovers.
Three, and the shots good from the point. The Providence got the fourth quarter start here with a bucket for the Celtics. Outside, Davis.
You shoot it!
And the Celtics lead by four. Boy, they are just
say that again, CJ. Finland just aren't aggressive enough now.
Yes. Give up. What? Hey!
Now with the ring, I mean, now's the time to use the clock to your advantage. Take your time. Nibble the clock a little bit.
I did that.
Here's the good one. Sinks it. A tremendous lead. It's a huge one.
No!
That's the idea, Steve. I mean, they needed that one. Desperate. Deflect it.
Come on. Better than me. Give it a break. Give it a break. No! I don't get it. Why are not 2 points anymore!
And they're breathless, nervous, and quiet. Yeah, it is quiet time, Clark. You got that right. That was a huge shot.
It's the first, then, to a 3-point lead. And
four.
That's a good one. That's a good one.
Mark, you know, it was quite an elbow.
Yeah, it was tight. Their guys were able to come up with big plays down the stretch, and that's the difference.
Well, it's time to say so long. For Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Norrisburg, this is Kevin Harlan, along with our 2K Sports crew, thanking you for tuning in. Now it's time to present our Jordan
Meteor Rain 1. It's over.
The kid.
You lost. That's it. Game over. It's already final. Today, Timothy, you lose. Oh! Check up the kid! Tsubami! Tsubami!
Hey, it happened. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine. In a bag, I'm useless. But not for long, the future is coming on. Hey, it happened. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine. In a bag, I'm useless. But not for long, the future is coming on.
It's coming on. If hey! What? You listen to that song, boy? Yes. Okay. But good job. Thank you guys for watching. So
Celtics versus Sixers. I'm gonna go on my close people. I got my summer job.